بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Point number 113. When turmoil, when fitna occurs, then remain within your house and flee from the neighborhood of noise and confusion. Beware of blind following and every case of fighting between Muslims, for this world is discord and a trial. Fear Allah, who is alone, having no partner. Do not go out in it, do not fight in it, do not take part in it, do not take sides in it, nor incline towards either side, and do not have love for any of their affairs, since it is said, he who loves the deeds of a people, good or bad, is just like the one who commits them. May Allah grant us and you those things pleasing to him, and keep us away from disobedience to him.
Amen. إذن كنوا على حذر.
The Sheikh saying, يعني, be cautious. Don't try, don't experiment. Be cautious, don't experiment.
فليس هذا حق التجارب.
And the Sheikh saying that these things, these falsehoods, these false matters, it's not something that's to be experimented or played with.
كم روح عندك؟
The Sheikh saying, how many lives do you have? How many spirits do you have?
كم حياة؟
How many lives do you have?
تحذر من الشيء وتأتيه.
The Sheikh saying, how can a person warn from something and then he himself falls into it or does it?
إذا قيل لك احذر الثعبان فإنه سام.
If a person tells you, to example, be cautious or be aware of the snake because it's poisonous.
كيف تعرف أنه سام؟
How do you know it's poisonous?
حتى تضع إصبعك في فمه.
And do you know it's poisonous by experimenting and putting your finger in his mouth?
وترى أثره.
And seeing the result, say, how about a way to find out what's going to happen?
أم يكفي أنك حذرت منه؟
Or is it, does it suffice or is it sufficient that the person has warned you from it?
كم حذرنا من ألوان الباطل؟
The Sheikh said, how many times have they warned from falsehood and its different colors?
في العقائد والدعوة والعبادات وأشياء كثيرة.
In terms of belief, in terms of creed, in terms of worship, in terms of دعوة and inviting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
أشياء كثيرة.
Many things.
ومع ذلك بعض الناس يقول جرب.
And even still, people say, okay, let me experiment.
هذا دين ما في تجارب.
The Sheikh said, this is the religion. It's not a matter of experimenting.
ليس هو معمل قابل للتطوير.
The Sheikh is saying it's not a laboratory that can be developed.
أو هو شيء قابل للتجربة لسنا في تصديق له أو في شك منه نريد أن نجري عليه أشياء نتحقق من أنه صحيح أو لا.
The religion is not like a thing of experiment to say okay let's see if this is true. It's not something that we doubt in. It's not something that we're unsure about, so we have to experiment to find out if it's true.
لسنا في شك.
The religion is not like this because we don't doubt in the religion.
هو الأمر الأول.
And this is the original affair of the affair of the first three generations.
الصلاة قابلة للتطوير.
The Sheikh is saying the prayer, is it something that needs to be developed?
هل نطورها نزيد فيها؟
For example, tomorrow can we say, okay, we'll add something to it.
أو نصليها بطريقة جديدة.
Or we'll pray it in a new way, in a new fashion.
هل الحج؟
For example,
الصيام.
Hajj is the same thing in regards to Hajj or fasting.
الدين هو الدين.
The religion is the religion.
الزكاة هي الزكاة.
Zakat is zakat.
شرع الله هو شرع الله.
The Allah's شرع or Allah's Islamic legislation. This is
القرآن هو القرآن.
The Quran is the Quran.
السنة هي السنة.
The Sunnah is the Sunnah.
ما في دين جديد.
We don't have a new religion. This is not the new religion.
هو الدين القديم.
يعني this is the same religion, the same Islam that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم and his companions practiced.
ما لم يكن ذلك اليوم دين لا يكون اليوم دين.
And what wasn't the religion then is not the religion now.
تفعل خير اليوم وتقول أريد الدين.
The person, for example, he says he wants to do good and says I want the religion.
قف.
Stop.
لو كان خير لسبقونا إليه.
And if this thing that you think is good, and if it is good, then the previous generations would have preceded us in doing it.
لا مجال للزيادة.
And there's no room for adding something new to the religion.
ولا تنقص.
And don't take from or don't stop short in implementing the deen.
دينكم كامل.
And our religion is perfect.
وتام.
And it's complete.
ورضيه الله.
And this is the religion that Allah is pleased with.
من يعرف آية في ذلك؟
The Sheikh is saying, what's the ayah where Allah says that He's pleased with this religion?
Yeah.
Allah
أكملت.
أكملت لكم دينكم.
أكملت لكم دينكم.
وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا. تنزل أجوا اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم.
يعني today what Allah says in the Quran, this ayat, today I have perfected for you your religion.
وأتممت عليكم نعمتي.
And I've completed this blessing upon you or this favor upon you.
ورضيت لكم الإسلام.
And I'm pleased with you. I'm pleased with the Islam as your religion.
لماذا البدع الآن منتشرة في العالم؟
So the Sheikh is asking the question, with this ayah, why is bid'a, why is it widespread in all the Islamic countries, or all over the Islamic world?
الله يصلح الحال.
The Sheikh is making dua that Allah rectify the affairs of the Muslims.